Today is Friday morning, the 24th of March, and we are leaving Boone, North Carolina, headed home today. We've got about a 7.5 hour drive home. We're going to go through the Nantahala National Forest, maybe stop at the Linville Falls. One of the questions we had while we were up here was, where did the Grandfather Mountain get its name? And I don't know if you can see there, one of the theories is that profile up on top of the mountain is that of an old man looking up at the sky. There's his chin and nose and eyes. So that's one of the theories that was told as to whether where the name Grandfather Mountain came from. Spectacular up here, and this time of year it's off season, so there's no traffic at all. Table Rock Mountain. Way off in the distance there, 9 miles east of here, you see the top of Table Rock Mountain, which is 3,909 feet. The elevation here is 2870. Alright, so we made it up to Mount Mitchell. It's as far as we could go south on the Blue Ridge Parkway. It's closed from Mount Mitchell all the way to Asheville. They haven't reopened it after the winter yet. So we made it this far, and then we're going to backtrack a little bit and make our way on down to Asheville. So there's a large group of cyclists up here riding these hills, which is just insane as far as cycling goes, for me at least. But they're doing it, and it's causing a little bit of a slowdown, but it's not the end of the world. There's probably 30 or 40 of them up here. Well, we are back in Atlanta. So much for relaxation. We're making our way through Atlanta. It's actually after rush hour, so I was expecting it not to be so bad, but we shall see.